Hello students, today I am going to teach history to class 6 and the topic is Mesopotamian civilization. In this video I will just introduce you with the chapter. Chapter focus, what we are going to study is how religion, family life and government influenced the civilization of Sumer, why Hammurabi and his reforms were important, how the developments of Mesopotamia contributed to other civilization, and what we need to learn is the city-state, artisan, ziggurat, cuneiform, scribe, priest-kings, empire, culture, reform, reign. And the people we need to know is Gilgamesh, Sargon I, Hammurabi, the code of Hammurabi, very important. Places to locate: Mesopotamia, Sumer, Ur, Babylon. Now why this civilization is important, I will just read it out to you. The earliest known civilizations developed along the Tigris and Euphrates rivers, which begin in the mountain of eastern Turkey. The twin river each flows more than 1000 miles or 1600 kilometers southeast across a great plain in an area known as the Middle East. Then the water join and empty into the Persian Gulf. Today, the land between the two rivers is part of the country of Iraq. In ancient time, the area was called Mesopotamia, that is, the land between the rivers. Around 4000 BC, groups of people began migrating or moving into Mesopotamia. They developed so many new ideas that the area had been called the cradle of civilization. The influence of Mesopotamia left a lasting impact on the ancient world. So I end my this video, and in my second video I will begin with the chapter in detail. Thank you student, God bless.